begins with a very strange sound, the drums of a jungle beginning to pound. Now imagine a sky.
I'll imagine bright blue.
It's the jungle of Newell,
near the river Baloo.
Take that speck away.
Our talk today is Psychic Elephant's Weird Voices. What do you think, folks? Is the elephant off his trunk? We'll be right back with Speck, Clover, Dust, Neighbor, who? No, stay tuned. We'll be right back.
This plague pool in the jungle unknown.
I'm Gershon McFuzz, and I live right next door. He's never done anything crazy before.
This plague pool in the jungle unknown.
He's always been friendly and loyal. I just don't believe him. Morton's out of his mind.
Did you hear? Did you hear? Did you hear?
Did you hear? And I live in that tree.
Did you hear? Did you hear? Did you hear?
Enough about Morton. Let's talk about me.
Let's talk about, talk about, talk about, talk about me. Talking to a speck, talking to a speck, to a speck of dust.
Just a fool, just a fool, just a fool.
Talking to a speck, talking to a speck, to a speck of dust.
Bye. brings her tiny hoof family on a small rainy day.
Mom and Dad are just home from the hoof PTA. He was Mommy's little boy.
He was Daddy's little man.
He was never any trouble till the stinking thing began.
We must both lay down the law.
Will he hate us?
Maybe so.
Or what are the instructions on how to raise a child? Who are the instructions on how to raise a child? Who else are the answers? I don't know.
Jojo. I'm the mayor of Fuat, just been elected, and upright behavior is thus forth expected.
Well, you just had a talk with your teachers today, and they didn't have one single good thing to say.
You invented new things which defy all description.
You gave me some duly nervous conniption.
Your things were so wild, they disrupted the classes. It made Mrs. McElroy drop her new glasses, which is why you're suspended.
Yes, that's what they said.
Young man who has gotten in your head. Now, Port and his families were safe on a clover, but clearly our troubles are far, far from over.
We don't mean to scold you. We love you, oh yes, dear. But couldn't you try thinking just a little bit less, dear?
Stop telling such outlandish tales.
Stop turning widows into whales.
Or take your bath and go to bed.
And think some moral things instead.
You got me in trouble. Get out. Go away.
All right, I'll be going. But first, let me say... Oh, the things you can think.
Stop!
Oh, the things you can think.
Be quiet.
As you splash and you splash.
I'm not listening.
As you sit there and scrub, have a think in that tub. Think of water and fish. Think of pipes in the floor, leading off to a shore where the water is cool. Soon your tub's not a tub.
It's McElligot's pool.
An underground river that sets and flows
right under this bathtub, and then who knows, it's possible,
anything's possible. It might go along down where no one can see, right under State Highway 203, right under the wagons, right under the toes of Mrs. Ombroso, who's hanging out close. It's possible.
Care. There's no one who believes a thing I say.
large think.
Oh, I'm real alright. I would think that an ink.
In my thinks, I imagine lots of strange things. I go to lots of strange places, as if I had wings. Oh, I love a good think.
Well, for me that goes double.
Sometimes my thinks are what get me in trouble.
When you think, do you dream?
In red colors?
Me too. And they go to strange places, like Seuss Saloon.
What do you think? Do you think that you could fly to the stars?
Little friend, no one else could have think such an hour.
Amazing, amazing, maybe that's my
tree by the lake. She cried, Mr. Doctor, oh please, do you know of some kind of pill to make my tail grow?
Tut tut, said the doctor, such chunk, it's too absurd.
Huh?
In other words, your little tail is just right for your kind of bird.
The Gertrude Champion raised such din. Finally, Dr. Tut had to give in.
Already. Bring in the pill, Mary Bush.
Chasing the hoos.
I'd say fast can be. We're monkeys to trust, or don't you agree? Well, just to be sure, we're handing it off to a black bottom eagle named.
Somewhere inside a great patch of clover 100 miles wide. I'll find it, I'll find it, I'll find her bust. Well, I shall find my friends on their small speck of dust. This clover by clover by clover's care, I'll listen and call. Are you there? Are you there? It's taken my courage to prove to not to mention I'm a scavenger boy. Crosses and deserts, but it feels are ready to confess the feelings that fear my good diligence in labor. Behind the facade of your odd little next door neighbor, my eyes are too small, I have very large feet, and I'm not very proud.
Thank you. birds you maybe like to see my nest.
Why, maybe I could, noble silly thing. I haven't got feathers, I haven't got wings, and not only that, but I'm here on search. I just call in my poor hoods in the lurch.
I won't be long, can I give you my word? I'll hurry right back, cause I'm that sort of bird. Oh, poor, I promise I'll fly back real soon. I won't be gone for stay. One afternoon?
Well, we all need vacations. All right, go and take it. I'll sit on your egg and I'll try not to break it, but please come back quickly, one hour, maybe two. I need to find JoJo. I've got to save who.
Thanks. Thanks a million. Toodaloo.
So carefully, tenderly, gently he crept up to the nest where the little egg slept. Then he sat and he sat and he sat all day and he kept the egg warm. And he sat all that night through a terrible storm.
I'm cold and wet, I'm catching the flu. Oh, maybe please hurry, I've got to save who. Oh, maybe please hurry, I've got to save who.
Oh, I'm cold. I brought you a scarf.
Thank you, Gertrude. Have you heard from Maisie?
She sent a card from Palm Beach.
Gertrude, what if she never comes back?
Don't worry, she will. What, now is anything different?
Yeah, she's getting colder.
Then came the winter, the snow, and the sleet, and icicles hung from his trunk to his feet.
I can't leave this nest, so I went away, said. This egg might get frozen, but the hoos may be dead. I couldn't say no when I heard maybe beg. Now I'm caught between a dust bag and an incubating egg. Help! Someone help! Hunters, help!
Horton! Horton!
Up out of jungle, up into the sky, up over the mountains,
10,000 feet high, then down from the mountains and down to the sea. White horse and elephant, egg nest and tree, egg nest and tree, egg nest and tree. They pull a wagon right onto a ship, out over the ocean, and ooh, what a trip.
A circus? I love a show. Nothing
really late. And gee, I've got a date. And lots of places to be, but it's so great to see you. Look at you. Who would ever guess? Look at you. Such a big success. And it's all thanks to me. Amazing Horton, the exiting circus sensation. Amazing Horton, even I'm impressed. Amazing Horton, while I was off taking vacation, you made your fortune on Maisie's Nest. I may be unreliable, fancy free, irresponsible, crazy me. Always eager to fly. But seeing you gives me true delight. Just for once, I've done something right. The egg is all yours. No, don't thank me, I'll cry. Good luck when it hatches. Good luck and goodbye.
Mintway said, I said what I meant, an elephant's faithful 100%.
And now look, you're alone in the universe too. Who would thought you'd be left up to me? A fool of an elephant up in a tree. Well, this time I swear I'll do better than try. I'll protect you from harm. Yes, I'll do it or die. So rest now, young egg, and I'll sing you a lullaby.
Thank you.
I'll bet you forget about Gershwin Fuzz. Lots of them you, I mean everyone does. But Gershwin did something that few birds could do. So this is the tale of Miss Gertrude, part two. Psst, Horton, Horton, are you there?
What, who is it?
It's me, Gertrude. Horton, I was so worried, are you all right?
Gertrude, how did you find us?
Well, it's a long story. I had a little trouble because I grew up on a little tail. Well, it wasn't, but it was absolutely giant and really unattractive. We never even noticed, so I fell easily even trying. Besides your tail, was too heavy for normal flying.
Go on.
So I ran to the doctor.
The doctor named Dick, and she said,
my tail has been a mistake.
And she said,
Dr. Dick, I've been fooling me. Pluck it out. Get it off. I won't do it again.
Pluck, pluck, pluck.
Ouch, it hurt a lot.
Pluck, pluck, pluck.
Ooh, a tender spot.
Pluck, pluck, pluck.
Just one feather tail.
Your orange is
clover exhibit A. There, who's here? There are who's here smaller than the eye can see.
Face like fool in the jungle and no.
It's true, sir. Here's food. Who's sir? He's a who and so is she.
Face like fool in the jungle and no. Talking to respect, talking to respect, to respect and us.
Objection.
Overrule.
Sitting on an egg, sitting on an egg, sitting on an egg.
Objection.
Overrule.
I meant what I said, and I said what I meant. An elephant's faithful 100%. You can throw me in jail, lock me up in a zoo. I won't deserve my egg, and I will not abandon who.
These who's, sir, win or lose, sir, whether you believe or not. They're here, they live in fear, and I'm the only friend they've got.
You can do what you want with me, Your Honor. I won't question why.
But please save who? The tiniest planet in the sky.
Based on the evidence, I have no choice but to order the defendant, Orton the Elephant, remanded to the moon. Asylum for the criminally insane.
And that's the dust speck.
To be heard, there's no time to lose. Make it loud, make it clear. We are here,
we are here, we are here, we are here.
Their troubles were ended, they hailed with joy, and JoJo was honored as Thinker Nonstop.
And all JoJo's things will forever be heard, including this thing.
An elephant bird!
Why, it looks just like me.
Except for the wings. And except for the voice. Because that's how a bird sings.
Gertrude, what will I do? I'm slow and plump. All I know is the earth. I'll need much more than that.
I have wings. Yes, and I can fly. You teach him earth, and I will teach him sky.
Just call.
One.
adventures were over, the sky became pink. And then guess what happened?